I was so worried when she came in that she wouldn't be happy, and but I can't describe how lovely it is here, how friendly everybody is, and with all what goes on, it's unbelievable.
Let me tell you a little bit about Rathgar Care Home. Originally built as a large family house, which was owned by a Northampton shoemaker, it has been sympathetically modified and extended over the past 30 years into a care home. Rathgar now includes specially designed and built single floor accommodation for the over 65s. We are registered with the CQC for those that are frail, have physical disabilities and sensory impairments. We specialise in caring for those with dementia, Parkinson's disease, stroke and end of life care. Rathgar is a 23-bedded home which consists of 11 single rooms and 6 doubles. We sit amongst a street of residential houses in Northampton. The neighbours to our left have lived in that house for over 40 years and watched us grow.
It was a very difficult decision, but Rathgar made it very easy for me. As soon as I came in, everyone was very helpful, polite, explained everything to me. So therefore I felt at ease, I felt comfortable about mum coming here.
We have a lovely courtyard with flowers and seating for all to enjoy. On the warmer days we can be seen out there, sharing a cup of tea or a glass of wine, enjoying the peace and quiet and the warmth of the sun shrouding our bodies. We can often be seen at the local pub or supermarket, both within short walking distance. Abington Park is often frequented to enjoy the wildlife, feeding the ducks and listening to the music at the bandstand.
Well, it means I can rest easy at nights, knowing that she's in good hands, being looked after. She's happy here. The staff are good, pleasant, caring, and it's a lovely home. So it puts my mind at ease, knowing that she's being looked after.
Staffing at Rathgar consists of a registered manager, deputy manager, seniors, carers, activities coordinator, cooks, domestics, and volunteers. There's 22 of us in total. But here's the thing that we're most proud of. When people tell us that we have a loving and warm atmosphere, they say that it feels like a home when they enter this place. This is exactly what we want. We try to make Rathgar a stimulating and entertaining environment where residents are encouraged to take part in as much as they wish to. Kerry and the team offer a variety of interests from quizzes, bowls, cinema, music afternoons and poetry reading, right the way through to group exercises and one-on-one opportunities. We regularly visit the coffee shops, the local pub and head into town. In addition, we have a beauty therapist who specialises in massage. Dominic gets our residents moving with Tai Chi, ballroom dancers there to entertain, various singers. We also have visits from the local nursery school and the residents love Pat the dog that comes to visit. Rathgar also has a resident cat called Lucky who always entertains them. Recently we've been focusing on the hashtag never too late. We asked, if you had one wish, what would it be? Is there something that you wish you had done but you haven't got to do? We want to provide opportunities believing that anything is possible. So far we've spent the day at Crufts, attended a rugby match, visited the seaside and had a go on a race car simulator. Hopefully we have created a picture in your mind of what Rathgar is. The gold standard framework in end-of-life care have enabled us to provide the care to those who are at the end of life without the need to be placed elsewhere. We look forward to welcoming you soon.